something really teary at the funeral. Like, how am I gonna get changed back now?
Huh?